Slow down. When eating, it takes 20 minutes for your body to register fullness. You can save 70 calories by eating slowly over about half an hour versus eating in under 10 minutes. An easy way to slow down your eating is to put your fork down between bites or consider using chopsticks. Eat breakfast. Research shows that regular breakfast eaters tend to be leaner and that dieters are more successful at losing weight and keep it off when they eat breakfast. Pack your breakfast with proteins and fiber. Both will help keep you satisfied all morning. Plan for the occasional treat. Studies suggest that feeling deprived, even if you are consuming plenty of calories, can trigger overeating. And making any food off limit just increases its allure. So savor a smaller treat, it won't break your diet. 2 squares of dark chocolate or half cup of ice cream clock in at and under 150 calories. Step away from the screen. Turn off the TV and the computer and enjoy your meal without distractions. Making an effort to be mindful, no matter what you are eating, can help break the tendency to overeat and help you feel more satisfied. Eat water-filled food. Foods with high water content, such as soups, salads, cucumber, and watermelon, help you feel satisfied on fewer calories. And research has shown that starting your meal with a broth-based soups or salads may help you eat less of your main course.